Hello
and welcome,
Revenger.
How are we doing?
Having a few time bank beers. We purchased via Beer House. This is the Pacifica Pale. Purchased this just because it had a pretty label. I like the blues and all that stuff. Do you want me to read a bit there?
It's a light hoppy pale ale, brewed with a blend of hops originally from the countries bordered by the Pacific Ocean. Pacifica Pale has a bold fruity aroma with a crisp grapefruit flavour, leaving a clean, dry finish. Versatile ale, which complements traditionally a comfort and provides refreshment as a spicy Indian Chinese. Didn't we do a South Pacific Ale?
Oh, one.
I picked one up as
how's the bottle smell?
Quite light, hoppy, refreshing. You get that?
Earthy caramel and like sort of sweetness there. Definitely a bit of hoppiness in the aroma. Almost like a green tea.
Lemony fresh. Like a lemon tea.
That's what. It smells like a
lager almost.
It's a bit, I'm guessing it's they've used the colours of the ocean, all the blues and the blue skies.
Almost has a characteristic of a lager, but it's an ale.
It has the colour and body of it, lager.
And the smell quite.
It's really similar to that Brewhouse. Norfolk Brewhouse, where those hoppy lagers.
Oh yeah.
It's not as good as that. It's
no,
just,
no.
You're definitely getting like an hoppy lager feel.
Yeah. In fact, it reminds me of the Great Newsome one. Was it the Frostbite or something? Mm. It was a lager ale.
Yeah. Oh, an hybrid.
Yeah.
It's not bad. It's all right. Mm. Tasty. It's light on the palate. It's 4%.
A bit of grapefruit going through there, but it's on the light slightly.
Yeah. I mean, we've had some that have been really bitter grapefruit. It's quite tasty. It's like a green tea sort of flavour to it.
Born out of love for real ales and passion to create.
But it's all right. I'd buy it again. It's a nice solid beer. It's not one to
dwell on.
That's in your face and you shout about it. But it's a nice tasty beer at 4%.
Yeah.
And so if you can get a good beer at 4%, definitely try it out. Tidemark Brewery, available at Beer House at Ossett.
Hey.
Some Bro Andrew.
How are we doing?
You take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.